Buildings are one of the major electricity consumers in the world. They consume up to 60% of world energy. By optimizing energy operations, we can cut down high energy cost as well as provide maximum comfort to the people inside the buildings. Therefore, measuring, monitoring, and controlling energy usage is more important. Current researchers are targeted mainly on HVAC to optimize their operation and reduce their energy consumption. But today, there are many existing residential and commercial buildings with split AC systems. If we design a wire-connected system for these existing buildings, it is more costly and more difficult. Solving these problems, we designed a real-time plug-in load monitoring controlling and load forecasting system for an IoT-based building energy management system. Our system consists of three main units. They are AC control unit, energy metering and controlling plug-in device, and occupancy detecting system. Occupancy count inside the room is obtained using pre-trained CNN model by video streams. Plug-in device measures the power flow through it to the plugged device. The acquired data, which is occupant number and power with their timestamp, is sent to the cloud via Wi-Fi through the dashboard. By OpenWeatherMap website, the real-time temperature and humidity is sent to the cloud. Our machine learning model is stored in the cloud. By the temperature, humidity, occupant number, and the timestamp with day, date, hour, and minute, the machine learning model with XTBoost algorithm will forecast the short-time load requirement of the building. After calculating the data, they are sent to the dashboard and displayed to the user by floor and room by room with device connected. If there is any energy gap between supply and demand or any power cut, he can manage the operation of devices using current data and predicted data by the machine learning model. Concluding our work, a smart plug-in device was implemented which could monitor and control real-time loads. We also developed a device that could remotely control the AC temperature, which lead for more energy saving. A dashboard for the building operator was developed, and he could use this system in order to implement his energy management strategy and remotely control loads based on forecasted insights. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.